Not only can you save, but we can teach you extra exercises too.
Christy Morrison and Josh Bradford are getting in shape for the most important race of their life. By competing for thousands of dollars in the savings race, they're not only training to get financially fit, but they're also getting physically fit.
What we do is we come out here to Green Ends Track, and we run, we exercise, we do push-up sit-ups, try to get in shape for getting those full-time jobs.
By running here, where it's free, they're saving on gym fees while training for rigorous agility tests required for Christy to become a firefighter and for Josh to become a police officer.
It's hard for somebody that hasn't ran or hasn't done anything to get out and run 2 miles. It's not going to happen. And you have to build your way up to it. And I think that's kind of what we did with the savings race.
Gradually building up to the success they enjoy today.
Josh and Chris are doing really great. They have reduced their debt by almost $20,000, and they've increased their savings to almost $10,000.
When I came in the savings race, I had probably over $65,000 in debt on my own. I felt alone. I was afraid to really talk to her about it. I knew what our situation was, and ever since we've come into this, it's like revived our relationship. It's revived our situation.
Josh is so psyched by his team's success that he volunteers to speak with other people who need financial fitness.
I see what Wright Pack Credit Union is doing, and I've taken that motivation and I've used it upon myself to help others.
It wasn't a sprint. It wasn't that you ran, you know, one lap and you were done. You know, it was a marathon, and you had to slowly, you know, work your way up, and you couldn't start off quick and then slow down. You had to keep that steady pace.